So,
no doubt Central Time 301 was being disruptive, but I think he became most disruptive after the global lock on April 7th and his relapse attack, which was not in May, even though he locked even. It was not in early June. His main attack was on June 17th.
So, there's
another SOC public attack, and with there's another SOC public investigation with AKK-700. He turned out to be technically unlikely. BB-23 had just lost his tech user access, but he's still blocked.
All the IPs. For their disruptive comments. On July 6th,
there were dynamic IPs in certain ranges, and the page was protected for 1 month because there was disruptive editing. And then they thought that IPs was on 301, so one of the IPs had been randomly blocked from July 1st, was on July 6th. Because on June 30th, they were taking AN. On July 6th, initially only one of the slash 24 just blocked, but then Tony Baloney blocked the entire slash 17, I think immediately after.
So I think his relay.